Are you okay?
No.
No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Spider-Man, you good?
Exchange for new one.
Oh.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
Bro. Back the hell?
People around the next.
destroying half the city! Don't you care? You hurt a lot of people today, Alexei!
alive?
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity.
Wow.
Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh... man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. It's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pedestal. Shining on a marvelous below, but those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to read you, man. I see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch them. I won't waste any time. Cause all I know is this old. My palms open.
Yo, Genki!
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment?
Over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related?
Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most. Jonah Jameson.
What? This Pete said his suits the auto... Jameson show? Guys are mad.
Sad news. My Christmas. Charity spectacular. Was canceled. Masked Vigilante Mayhem.
There's gotta be something. hearing good things about this one.
I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic. Stockbrokers, traffic colleges, fake internet videos, autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. The place looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, bet I can make it portable. Parker.
Now let's combine these two.
more practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Nice work, Miles. Keep it up.
Screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the picture. It's gonna make a bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to sell.
That's it for the tech bees. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about...
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? A purple one? I'm just kidding. The link's on my blog. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions. So I thought, what if everybody had that friend? What if I could be that friend for them? That's why. Ooh, and I should head to Subway. Thanks for listening, and remember that being overly familiar on social media is not cool. Okay, bye!
Hey, watch it! I just got this detail!
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll hold it here. Everyone else, get upstairs!
You can't stop us! Fight!
Haven't seen you guys before. Mess glow sticks! Heads up! What are these weapons? Memory metal? More of them up on the...
Stay out of here!
You can't find out what we're doing!
Thanks for YouTube. Thanks for the comment. Thank you. God bless you too.
This yours?
I like nice people. They're so nice. Let's start saying blessing to people now.
Get him down here!
Talking about youth form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments. I gotta get home. Christmas dinner's sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow. It's too cold to change out here.
Thank you.
looking good. I should check on Mom and Genki. Probably in the kitchen. Good. Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
These guava sauces are great.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo. Qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. When we move to Harlem, might be a sign.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No.
Kind of dark in here. Should light the tree. Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that. No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man?
If only you knew, Ma.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
This is perfect. Low-key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn. I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. This is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn.
We're gonna go to Miss Kachaki somewhere.
I'm coming,
Thank you.
got us some? Just tell me yes or no. Hello? Broccoli in the house when you guys come in. You can eat the broccoli from the stove because it's just freshly made. Fine. Yeah.